Good evening everyone, my name is Siddharth Jain. Today I am going to speak on whether the 28 days of Center of Excellence is a waste of time and money. So the first point I would like to draw your attention towards is, even the basic content or the curriculum is not even in sequential order. What is supposed to be taught in the earlier days are being taught in the later days. So the proper sequential is not there. The second point, the major drawback is the batch is not a co-ed batch. So we are not able to interact with the girls, which can enhance our professional and personal development and skills. The third point I am going to introduce is, the campus is far away from the city and is in a remote area. So we are not able to enjoy the life outside the campus. Like for a movie, we have to rush to the city. For a shopping mall or for some other facilities, we are not able to entertain in the campus itself. And the other very basic necessity is the medical facilities. For a basic injury or a small miss happening, there is no arrangement in the campus itself. We have to rush to the city to move in a hospital. So these are the major drawbacks of the Center of Excellence. The other drawback is the food quality is not that good, it can be improved. Students came here after giving a hefty fees of 48,000 to get the professional and personal development. So if they are not providing, if the COE is not providing good food, how it will impact the student as a whole? And for apart from the food which the COE provides, students are not able to get any other material for which they have to go into the market and get it. And these are the negative sides of the Center of Excellence. Apart from this, there are some positive sides also. By coming in the Center of Excellence, students come here from all of the states, from all over the India. We get to interact with different cultures, people, different states. And the faculties are also very good and renowned faculties. We get to know about the faculties more and more. The faculties also try to share their experience to the best of their knowledge and to make the students enhance their overall professional development. We get to know about communication skills, presentation skills, and many other important aspects. A session was on conflict management in COE, which was a good session. We often in life have many conflicts and we are not able to resolve the conflict. So by attending this session, many of the students got the idea of conflict management. Other than the academic or the course content, the campus, the COE has built this very huge campus and a good campus where we can enjoy our life. It is away from city, so there is no disturbance of the city noise and other things. It is very peaceful here. We can enjoy the extracurricular activities like playing games and other things after the class is over. So this is also one of the major advantages of Center of Excellence. Apart from this, as Center of COE is a substitute of normal GMCS program. In normal GMCS program, people do not come from all over India. They are from a particular state. So we are not able to interact with different cultures. So in COE, we get to know about different cultures and faculties and all the other stuff and get a chance to live together, stay together for 28 days. It will create a huge impact on the student's life. Moreover, in the sessions, we also get to know about career, whether to do a job or to start our own practice. So this is the doubt which 99% of the students have in their mind, which has been resolved in the COE. So overall, the conclusion I would like to draw is every CA student must attend the COE in their lifetime before qualifying as a chartered accountant or after qualifying as a chartered accountant. COE is a must done program for professional skills and personal development. Thank you.